This elevator, it's taking us back to the surface. It doesn't make sense. Why come all the way down here just to kill the monitor?
The monitor's purpose is to protect the ring.
So why kill her?
No idea. Despondent Pyre.
She has something I required. I know of you, Reclaimer. But hear this. You are not the future.
You okay, Chief? I'm trying to get the armor unlocked.
Try harder.
The Forerunner's lies are at an end. I am the harbinger of the truth. The Endless will be found. They will ascend.
Now would be good.
I know. Three.
The reformation begins.
Two. One. Go!
Structure.
Yeah. Do you know what it is?
No.
The Harbinger said the Endless will be found. Maybe they're inside that thing.
Only one way to find out.
Thank you.
these guys?
Hunters.
And what do they do? Don't answer that. Just get rid of them so I can get us in. To get in, we need to activate the grav lift.
Okay.
The protocol's not banished in Origin. It's sturdier than I expected.
Problem.
Problem.
Love it.
Place is exactly what you'd expect.
What does it do?
Unknown. Find me somewhere to plug in and I'll try to find out. There we go. Plug me in over there. Interesting. The structure has been activated using a protocol that's far older than anything I've ever seen. It knows we're here.
Welcome, welcome. Oh, hello. I am Adjutant Resolution, sub-monitor of this installation. Loyal servant of Despondent Pyre, who must be indisposed if I have been activated. Have you seen her?
Kinda. Do you want to tell him?
Tell me what?
The monitor is gone.
Gone? Gone?
It wasn't us.
Are you sure?
Of course, it wasn't us.
Good. 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 I was worried you were perhaps unfriendly. As you can see, this spire has been successfully deployed. This way, I presume you wish to see the observation platform?
See? He seems friendly.
We'll see.
Did you say something? No? Then come. Come. There is much to see. Please proceed. Sorry. The portal should have been activated. One moment. Please, step into the portal. Follow me, please. Yes, a breach. One moment. Let us proceed. It is very exciting. Soon the sequence will be set, and the reformation can begin. As you can see, we are ready to progress as soon as... Please excuse me. I shall return.
Get me to that terminal. Oh, that's not so bad. This structure's purpose is simple. Rebuild the ring. Well, more specifically, create the materials needed to repair it.
Not gonna happen.
Why? It's such a beautiful... Oh, the banished. Sorry, I was distracted for a second. There's so much to learn here.
Shut it down. Permanently.
No! What are you doing? This is not acceptable. You were supposed to be friendly. Remaining weapons, I'll leave you to come to the carbon! So don't play! This is extremely improbable! No more distractions then! Incredible! interference immediately!
I have good news and bad news.
How many?
Okay, straight to the bad news. A lot. I count 10 spires. More being deployed all the time.
Active.
No, not yet at least. They appear to be waiting for an initialization sequence. Something is flooding the network, trying to start it, but there's resistance.
Why?
The protocol that triggered all this wasn't exactly correct. It worked. Well, it started the process. There's more bad news. I can't shut it down exactly. But I can remove it from the network. Of course, I can find the source of the attack. I just need to...
Wait. Is it safe?
Come on. It's me. An infiltration program designed to... Oops, I think she knows I'm...
How are you doing this?
Disconnect.
Give me 1 second to get it...
Now.
It's done. Why don't you trust me?
What was that?
Maybe taking it offline wasn't such a great idea. We need to go. Like now.
Immediate extraction. My location.
Oh god. It was you, wasn't it?
Now.
I'm coming.
Of the attack.
Attack?
What's she talking about, Chief? Is everyone trying to kill you?
It kind of seems like it. Oh, wait. You're being sarcastic. He's fun. I like him.
Am I dead already? I must be. I mean, this is a punishment, right? Yep, this is death.
I'm going to have to make an emergency landing. Hold on, Chief.
Three anti-aircraft cannons.
Three what?
You'll be safe here.
Oh, I'll be safe. Safe? I haven't been safe since I found you. I found you, remember? You were out there on your own, and you'd still be out there if it wasn't for me. I thought I was going home.
There won't be a home if we don't stop the banished.
You keep saying that. We're outgunned, outnumbered. I know I saw condors over there. I'm going to dig through them and find one with the working sleep space drive. And when you're done with this war, we'll get away from here. Far away.
Wait here.
Oh. Please. Let me see what I can find.
Cannons first. When I get back, we can look. Together.
Okay, big guy.
ریس کنیم اونور که دوره کنان سپیرس بهنمو سرویس کنیم همه شون دوره
Is there a grav lift below? There must be a way to turn it on.
Is on. Let's get inside and shut this gun down. Of the cannon. They call this security, please. Hold tight. I'll handle it.
The UNSC lost this war months ago. Your people are broken, scattered. wish I could tell you it was difficult. But it wasn't. We are one step ahead. Always. The ring is already under our control. Soon, the auditorium as well. The Harbinger and the Banished share the same goal. We fight together to honor the will of Atriox. But without challenge, I grew weary, lost, alone. But here you now stand. This is my last fight. A true test of legends. Our story will outlive us both. Set a fire in your heart, Spartan. Bare your fangs. Fight hard. Die.
Chief?
That word, auditorium, what is it?
I was hoping you'd know the answer to that one. I'm new, remember? Okay, I'm done here. I expose the gun's generator, destroy it, and the fuse is ticking. Good. Let's get out of here before the fireworks start.
The Banished are mobilizing in a big way. Clock's ticking, Chief. How much longer?
One gun down. Two more to go.
We are running out of time.
Harbinger and the Banished share the same goal.
Rebuild the ring.
But why?
Maybe they want to go home too.
Sorry. Did you take a kiss in my name? I'm not there. Nah, I don't know about it.
The grav lift to this gun needs to be powered on, too. Look for a power source nearby.
answer.
Second AA gun is open for business, and by open, I mean
let's go.
I'm on it. The lockdown's probably going to trigger again, but don't worry, we'll be out of here in...
How many Spartans remain? Do you even know? There would have been 50 at Laconia Station, maybe more. Such a loss. Do you feel it? In your heart? Does it leave a hole? Was my finest recruit. He understood sacrifice and when one is necessary. I honor his memory each day. When our enemy rises, we meet their challenge. It is why I created the Hand of Atriox. I found the best, the cruelest, the most efficient killers in the universe. And taught them how to be better. My Spartan killers are coming for you. It is your time to rise.
Spartan killers? Really? Everyone is trying to kill you. I'm done here. Now it's your turn. Signature belongs to a Spartan Theodore Sorrel, one we found dead.
Put it through.
Spartan. I know you can hear me. Will you die with honor? I doubt it. You are human. Weak. Pathetic. I will crack your armor, peel you from your... your cell. It will not be my first Spartan blood, but it will be the sweetest.
You're sending a Spartan killer? Chief, this is crazy. This is crazy. We gotta get out of here. We've gotta move.
Not yet. Hold position.
When this goes bad, it's on you, Chief. Remember that.
You're only delaying my inevitable
death! I'm a fire zero, because I was in the middle.
ambush! Out of my way! You can face my sword.
And cue the lockdown. Huh. No Escherim? I'm almost disappointed. Almost. All set. Let's get back to the Pelican. We did it! Message across all banished frequencies. The first part is Hand of Atriox.
And then what?
Deploy.
Chief, where are you?
Hold position. We're on our way.
I'm sorry, Chief. I can't stay.
I've lost his signal. If the Spartan killers find him...
That won't happen.
How can you be sure?
Because they'll need to go through me first.
Sorry, nemesis sure. Thank you.
Chief, we've got, well, a lot. See that chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers. And there's the other one. Up there, in the wreckage. You need to stop them. Inbound. What if Escherim sends more?
Let him. Echo 216.
Nothing. But I think I can... Yes. Comms are still offline, but I was able to activate his tracking beacon remotely. He's out in the open. The UNSC ship graveyard. I hope he's okay.